I started with a black polish and put it over my design that I wanted, and then I used a scraper to scrape off the polish on top. And then I took the stamper and just stamped it over and rolled it onto my nail. You can't see it here, so I'm going to show you a picture. Looking at you, flying.